this evening, Bookish World. Despite protests from many, many factions of the population, this multi-million dollar project has finally seen the light of day. Diana, what are your thoughts about Bookish World, since you and the Dream Girls are going to be the star attractions at this theme park?
Must I go first?
And tell me why not.
You are missing the point.
Look what you've done now.
You are seeing this as an epic star. Bookish World is a tourist attraction. Full stop.
Something the matter?
Go on, tell us.
Why do your private parts need surgical attention?
Do you have to put it so bluntly?
What about why do you need the doctor to look into your pants?
I had an accident.
While making love. Oh, how exciting.
No, Lavinia, I was not making love. I was playing golf.
You mean you couldn't use a golf club like everybody else?
I'll go for an operation where the plastic surgeons will give me something that I don't have. And they'll complete my transition from woman to man. They make me whole.
Excuse me.
What?
They make me whole too.
How's your little girlfriend? Still playing footsies with you?
Things could be better, really. I mean, Rosalind thinks I've become a lot less affectionate, you know? She says I'm too easily distracted.
Could you see yourself falling in love with me?
Mirabella, I think we're moving away from the topic of discussion here, really. Let's bring it to you, Lavinia. Do you have anything you'd like to add?
Yes. I want to know if someone like you can love Mirabella.
Maybe, we are moving away from the topic of discussion here, all right?
Warren!
Bring it.
You told us to speak our hearts and to speak our minds.
Yes.
I'm doing so now. I've known you for these past few months, and I honestly believe I'm in love with you.
That's very, very flattering, Mirabella.
Can't you see? You know all there is to know about me. So, what's the big problem?
It's no problem
at all. Warren, we are just three people. Or maybe it's four people trying to get on with our lives by coping with our sexual and psychological handicaps.
Edward, stop it.
And you should know a lot about sexual handicap, don't you, Warren?
Lavinia!
We can come up here on your territory to show ourselves. Why is it so hard to show a little bit of who you really are? Are we that different?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our show this evening.
What are you
coming
on
the topic, Warren?
I need to know what your answer would have been. Maybe it was the wrong place, the wrong time, but it was the right question. Could you have loved me?
Does it really matter, Mirabella? I mean, what difference can it make now?
But sometimes I feel just a feeling inside my head.